We're learning more about the deaths of at least 78 migrants whose boat capsized in the Mediterranean Sea. Hundreds more are still feared missing. An aerial image shows dozens of people crammed onto the upper deck before the boat flipped. Wow. Most were not wearing life jackets. Around 100 people were rescued. One survivor told doctors he saw around 100 children inside the hull of the boat, which Greek officials believe left Libya on a voyage to Italy.